This is a diagram of iron formations in Minnesota. Iron formations formed when sediment of high iron percentage was deposited on the ground and formed a sedimentary iron rock. As more layers were built up on top of the iron rock, it began to undergo metamorphism because of the intense pressure and heat exerted on it. After a while, the ending result was a metamorphic iron ore mixed with some schist.